And remember that life is what you choose. Go home, follow your dreams, and do what you love to do.
A small town is a hard place to have a big dream. And Mary Ann Taylor has lived here all her life. It's a place where nothing ever changes, except the dreams of those around her.
Come on.
Her mother's dreams are getting old.
You're gonna live in one of those apartments that has a pool. You'll be going all over with that camera of yours.
You better pick me up my house tonight, Jack Parker. You may never get another chance like this again.
So give it your best.
Her friends' dreams are going bad.
You could leave him. Tell him to mind his own business.
Change your name.
He'd find me.
Give it your best.
She wouldn't stay with a man like that. She'd just get up and walk out the door.
Go where?
Go, follow your dreams and do what you love.
But Mary Ann's dreams are just beginning.
How can I go?
If you think your staying here is going to make it any easier for me or for him, you're wrong.
Look, I really don't want you to go. Please don't leave me.
Really, it's very unrealistic.
Well, maybe you led me on. Maybe I thought you were going to stay. You made it sound so damn hard to get into that school of yours.
That's all that you can do.
If I close my eyes, I can see you there. Can you?
Go home, follow your dreams and do it.
Follow your dreams and do it.
Follow your dreams and do it.
Independence Day.
What you love to do.
Growing up in a small town is no problem. Leaving it is.